Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a hair review featuring this new headband wig from Better Length Hair Extensions. Now you guys know I'm always wearing their light yaki clip-ins. Well, they recently came out with a headband wig in the light yaki texture. And it is just as good as the clip-ins, but maybe more, because right now my hair is short, so I can't really wear clip-ins as much. So this is just like my holy grail right now. It's the same texture that I always rave about. It's light yaki, and I feel like this texture hair just blends really well with black hair. So whether you have relaxed hair or you have natural hair but you wear it straightened or it's silk pressed, this is just going to be the perfect texture for you. It just looks like it looks like it's my hair. It looks like it's growing out of my scalp. And I really do love the headband feature because you guys know I'm not quite versed with wigs, like the frontals and all of that stuff. I don't really like them. So headband wigs are just like, I feel like they were created for me. I love the versatility. I love how natural it looks. I can just do a lot of stuff with it. It looks like I'm wearing a headband around my long hair, you know? But I just really, really love this hair texture, and it's just very versatile and just like very natural looking. So I have a couple styles for you to show you guys how you can just mix it up, because with the headband, yes, you are a little bit limited, but not completely. You do have some style options. So I'm just gonna show you guys my favorites and also show you guys how you can install the wig. So if you order this hair, you guys, your hair is going to come in a box featuring this really nice satin pouch that's so perfect to like store your hair away in. This pouch is what I use. I have about four now because I have worked with them a few times. I have my hair in these lovely pouches which just keep your hair really nice and tangle free. I even put the headband wig in there at nights to kind of like just sleep or just wait until I use it again. And it just keeps the hair really nice and soft and tangle free. Also, you guys, this hair is not like those silky hair like the Brazilians and all of that. It has a little bit of texture to it. So it just mimics black hair very, very well. So your hair will just come in this pouch, and if you order headbands, they'll just come in your package as well. And I'll show you a few examples with the headbands on. You definitely can also use those to mix up your look. All right, so with that being said, let's jump right in. So as for the construction of the wig and everything, there is a comb at the top, like centered. There's one on each side, and then there's one at the back. I also really like how the hair is constructed. They started stitching the tracks like under the headband, so this part just lays extremely flat. But let's just get this on so you guys can see how it looks. So I basically just put it on as you're supposed to wear it, and the first clip I like to fasten is the one at the back, and I literally just comb this up into my hair. Then I'm just going to fasten the one here right in the center, just like so, and then I'm just going to do the ones that are on each side. And definitely once you play around with it more, you'll definitely get the hang of it in case you've never worn one before. So now the next thing I like to do is just take one of these clips here, and I just like to pin up the hair. That way I can easily just fasten the band without getting any hairs in it, because this is Velcro, so it does like attach itself to everything. So I'm just gonna take the hair out and just leave the Velcro straps. And I'm just going to pin this up just for a bit. Then I'm just gonna get to fasten in the wig. So now I'm gonna go in with my Tresemme hair gel, all day hold, and a toothbrush, just to kind of clean up the edges a little bit. The beauty of the headband wigs, you guys, is that you can just leave your hairline out for that very natural look. Or you could even do this. Let's say one day you don't wanna like do edges, you wanna give them a break. This is an option, and also an option that I really like to do. But you can also just fold the headband in half and just lay your edges and have like an even more natural look, as you can see. Thank you. So that's pretty much it for the wig construction, you guys, and basically how to just install the wig and all of that. So easy. Will take you less than 10 minutes, I promise. But now I'm going to show you guys some styles that you can wear your headband wig in. I know that there's a headband here, so it does limit you, I'm not going to lie. There's only so much that you can do, but I'm going to show you guys four quick and easy styles that I just feel like are just very, very cute, and they just look nice. And in case you just want a little switch up, just like a little bit of variety, these are gonna be perfect for you. So let's jump right in. So the very first style I'm gonna share with you guys is a low bun. I love, love, love wearing this hair like this, only because there's days where I just don't want my hair in my face, and it just tucks away nicely, very, very classy, perfect for the office. And I just feel like you can really just mix this up, either make it a low pony, a low bun, do whatever you like. There's just so many options, but I love doing this low ponytail. So the next style I'm gonna share with you guys is just going to be a top ponytail. I love doing this one, it is so easy to do. And it's also for those days where I want like a little messy look, or a more like girly or flirty look, I don't know. I just love just doing my hair like this. And all you do is just flip your hair upside down and just comb the hair all to the top and just put a scrunchie in there and just curl the ends if you feel the need to. But I just think this hairstyle is so, so, so cute. Alright guys, so the final style I have for you is just going to be a simple braid going down the back. You guys know I really do love braids. Braids are just such a vibe to me, and I just love putting my hair in a braid. It's just so classy and just like, I don't know, I just love how braids look. I always do a braid tutorial, whether I have sewing in, clip-ins, or whatever. Love braids. So it's just gonna be a simple braid going down the back. I don't know if this qualifies as a French braid, but it's just a simple braid going down the back. Alright, so that's pretty much it for the styles, you guys. So yeah, you do have some versatility with the headband wig, and those are just the most common styles that I really do wear with it. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Link to this exact hair will be in my description box below, and all the other details, also a little coupon code for you in case you wanted to pick this up for yourself. And again, I did dye mine jet black, just in case you're wondering, because it does come in a 1B color. But that's all for today, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.